Education Society, redefining excellence.
From Jill College of Engineering, under the project-based learning with the group members RV Dokun, Nishan Bangar, Suyoga Rote, Sarthake Kande. We are the complete of the bank manager system, which is guided by Professor Gopal Chandan Gole. And the aim of the project will be, alter the basic type of services offered by bank depends upon the type of bank, which country services provided usually include taking the deposit from the customer, issuing the current, checking account, saving accounts, individual. And the introduction of the bank is a financial institute which accepts the deposit and pays the interest on predefined rates, clears the checks, makes a loan, and often acts as an intermediary financial transition. It also provides a financial service. The flowchart of the banking management system will be customer management, current management, saving account management, fixed deposit management, employee management, and it's going through the flow code. In this way, I use the C++ code. Various library I will be use. I stream and include. I use the OOPS concept. And I have the created function will be create an account. Will be created after some basic details are given. Enter the account number. Enter the name of account holder. Enter the type of account will be. And let's going through the code will be. In this code we have the main menu will be. New account, deposit account, withdraw amount, balance inquiry, all account and already the various list of the. And let's will create an account, enter the account number whichever you prefer. In this account number, account holder will be, holder name will be, enter the type of account will be current or saving, and will deposit the amount of money whichever deposit. Okay, the account created. Let's say the withdraw money. In this withdraw money, let the account number whichever withdraw money. In this will the account detail will be given, and let's withdraw money. Let's withdraw. The balance inquiry check will be. Account number will be in this way the will be balance amount will be given with the exit of let's going through the slide will be in the application of bank management system mini bank. It is used to keep the records are clients employee in the bank. Mini banking system application is personal account in the bank system. We provide access customer to create account with deposit. And the future scope will be creating new accounts. The application can be used to create different accounts for customer saving account. Depositing, I mean, as the world is moving towards the currency will be changed, depositing and transferring. Withdraw money, request the scene through the application to the account holder list is future of them. Thank you for the Jill College of Engineering.
Zeal Education Society, redefining excellence.